transformer. Transformer output DC 12 volts, 1250 milliamps. That goes to this side's positive side of the switch. That's the negative side of the switch coming off of here. So from here, the power comes in, goes to that one. Goes to that one plate here. And closes, goes from here to here, I do believe. Comes out here, and then goes back to the transformer. Then I have the second set of wires, which go up to the bunny ears out there. But they also go into here, and this diode set up from this wire here is set up. So the wire would be in here, have a cap here and here. And this diode is flat lines here, flat line here. So the two flat lines are meeting here, and the two bottoms of the triangle are meeting here. And, won't meet there. I'm gonna check this bottom cap first. And where? Line up your meter, Greg. We're at 200, jumping around 270. We'll say 270 on this one. And on this one, we have just around 80. Now, if I flip this diode right here around, so same with this one right here. This one will be the one that charges up to 300, and this will be the one that hangs out around 100 volts. So, basically we've got about two to one voltage off there, but like I said, it's 12 volts off of that. Simple, yet I would not want to touch it. It hurts, but like I said, I love the front of this bottle in here. Guess I'd help with the going over this side. There's a vortex in there. And this magnet right here is basically going like this in here, opening and closing